Hello guys, you know normally I am not a car builder, so this is another attempt I'm doing, and this is with a Opel GT, okay, and this is from Revo and 1/32 scale. This is very easy to build, okay. Yeah, I think it's about 25 parts, so it's not difficult to build. So I put here on display, guys, here to see, and you can see how it's going to work. Okay, so let me put this more down. Sorry, guys. And as you can see here, this is don't have the tires, okay, the wheels. I'm not going to put this on wheels, I'm going to put this on standing on the bricks, and I'm going to put on the corner of a junkyard. I'm going to try to make a diorama with that, okay. So the window shields, it's going to have more work, and I'm going to make more weathering on the car. But at the moment, it's kind of just with the diorama, I know what I'm going to put there, okay? So this is going to be a lot different, okay, of normally what I do, okay? So my friend Marcos Nanita, don't see, so I am putting the video for you to see. Okay, my friend Marcos normally do cars, so as you can see, I'm making cars. I got here a big issue on this kit. Okay, let me try to show you. Here on the windshield, here you can see these holes. So this is very bad. So the windshield of this car, it was a very difficult to put, because the body, it's a little banded, and so it was difficult. And on this side it's good, and this side have a little gap there, okay. But a friend of mine who do cars tell me some things I can do on this to make better. So the next one, it's going to be really better, okay. I got some Formula One cars to do, but the old Formula One cars, so I'm going to build some, but that car, it's going to be smashed, okay, and it's going to be on diorama. So I don't know how I'm going to put that, but I have ideas, but I'm going to make in a very different, okay. So guys, as you can see here, the Opel GT here, and I think so far it's good, okay. In Facebook I post some pictures of this, so I'm going to put the videos and the pictures of the build on this, okay. So guys, be a little gentle with me, because I am not a car builder. So yes, I have so many flaws here, and there are some guys telling me this is not the body of the car, it's in fiberglass. Okay, I know there was Opel GTs with fiberglass, okay, but there are lots and lots, it's metal. Even this, okay, in some of the cars, the woods and this for the lights are in fiberglass, but it was another's in metal. So I so on my Facebook I put the picture of a real one that I am aspiring to do, okay. So the rest, it's going to be fiction, the way I'm going to do. So guys, here it is, Opel GT. So I'm going to post more work on this, and thank you very much for watching. And I want to apologize, because I don't have at the moment making so many live videos, but I will, and it's going to be completely different because I'm going to start make the live streams from the Obiquit store. Okay, and then we can interact more if you want, you guys, if you want to know something about some products or some kits we have on the store. So you just ask me directly and I'm going to grab the products you want to know and the kit. If you want to see the kit inside, okay, I can grab if we have on the store and I can show you to you guys, okay? So I'm going to make so many different videos, so just wait, okay? And have a great weekend, guys, and have a nice day. Bye, guys. Thank you.